Hello. So this wellness tip of the day is to use a debt reduction strategy if you have high interest debt. So this could be your high interest debt could be things like loans for school, mortgages, those kind of things. And then you could use reduction. Once again, I would probably talk to a financial advisor, but thank you for listening.